So today it's time to compare the MLOV 8200 against the UB Plus DB1 double bass. So the UB Plus has recently dropped in price, which means that this speaker is still expensive than the MLOV, but the price difference isn't more than $100 mostly. And the MLOV speaker, especially with like this cool layout, it's pretty cool. But as with the DB1 speaker of UB Plus, it's not stereo, it is a mono speaker. And for me, mono isn't really a big issue, especially on this kind of compact Bluetooth speakers, because stereo, I see it as a gimmick on speakers where they are like very close to each other, especially on this kind of setup, but also here, like you can place two speakers here, but they will not have enough like separation between the channels to really give you that stereo sound. Even the Soundcore X600 really doesn't have this great stereo sound, but its spatial mode, even though it's not like spatial audio, it does help a bit, giving you a bit of a stereo experience. But again, it stays a bit of a digital thing. And that's why I don't really argue about mono being bad, like the Flip 6 or the Charge 5, for example, are also mono, or also the Wise Tiger P3, but also like the Miva Wild Rod, and I do like those speakers. So mono, for me, it isn't a big issue, as long as the tuning is done well. So the MLOV speaker, it's a pretty decent performer. It is very warm tuned, especially because it has this like baseboard setup, which does give it a bit more of a mumful audio. It really is a personal preference. For me, it's a fine speaker. I really do like its overall audio profile, because it can be great with just background sound, jazz music, for example, but also some rock music, because this bass does kicks a bit better than with passive radiators mostly. And you also have this bass adjustment and treble adjustment. And so if you turn down the bass completely, it still has a lot of bass, but then more like controlled for most songs. And the treble, I do put a bit extra mostly because treble, yeah, it is pretty warm tuned. So you do need to add a bit more treble to get some clarity. With the UB Plus speaker, it's a bit different story. So the bass performance is also very solid. And yeah, it has two passive radiators. It has the subwoofer driver or the mid driver on the side, which means that it is like floating the bass and the mid tones all everywhere in the room. And on the front, you have the tweeter. So there's a dome tweeter, and it's also a bit like tuned to also do a bit of upper mid tones. But it is a bit of a weird setup, but it does work. And if you use the EQ from UB Plus and you do the bass a bit less powerful, because the bass is pretty much there on this speaker, a bit too much for me personally, and you do a bit more of mid-tones, then the speaker is a very solid performer. And really, like, for how big it is, it's a powerhouse. So in this comparison, I would also say that the UB Plus definitely wins a bit more on loudness and overall power output for how the speaker is looking. But the MLOV speaker, it's a decent speaker as well. It has some nice warm tune. And of course, this retro look, it's also something pretty cool. This one, it's some kind of alien looking speaker, I would say. And this one is a bit of an old known design. So without further ado, here are the samples. Enjoy them. Young boss got me feeling like a rock. They can never match it, they can never stop. Cause I've been really giving everything that I got. Cause I've been working on a plan on a plot. Hoping with the killers and we going to the top. We're blowing up your city and your mic can't drop. We are never gonna never quit and we are never giving up. So the enemies, I'm taking them apart. I'm a young boss, got me feeling like a rock. They can never match it, they can never stop. Cause I've been really giving everything that I got. Cause I've been working on a plan on a plot. Hoping with the killers and we going to the top. We're blowing up your city and your mic can't drop. That I never run away. Cause I'm the one that fights through the pain. I'm the new leader, it's time for a change. What you know about living in the rain, living in the cold, hating every day. But then you still want to do.
Well, this town, but you don't call it home. I'm trying awfully hard to figure out why you want to be ignored. So I got this idea that's been swimming around my brain. Maybe you're an angel or a superhero disguised as the chain. And I guess it's been
human.